Ready?
Yeah.
Cole? Okay, I'm recording.
Now concentrate, Jody. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
Anything, Aiden?
Thank you, Dad. It's so pretty.
Open it.
It was her music box.
Laura.
Yeah. Nathan? Okay, I'll tell him. Nathan, someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Yes. I'll be back in a moment.
Do you think he'll be long?
Relax, Princess. He'll be back in a minute.
I'm so hungry. When do we get a break?
Yeah, I'm hungry too. We need to get Nathan out of here for once. Somewhere fancy. I'm sick of cafeteria food.
I hope we don't finish too late. I have tons of homework to do. You know, Nathan's always complaining when I get bad grades. He's always keeping me here when I should be studying.
That's a discussion you'll have to have with him, Princess.
Hasn't Nathan been, I don't know, just like acting kind of strange lately?
He's trying to raise money for the lab at the moment. Maybe he's worried about it. You know how he is.
Do you know this guy who's come to see Nathan?
No idea. Hey, where are you going? Aren't you gonna wait for Nathan?
Jody, could you come here, please?
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Jody, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's going to take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jody. Today.
You're joking, right? I'm not going anywhere. I am not a child. I can make my own decisions. No one can force me to go.
Hey, Jody, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand this is a great opportunity for you.
You think I'm not going anywhere?
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting. All right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
Go fuck yourself.
That's it. Let's go. Come here.
Jody.
Jody, stop immediately.
Go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
Thank you.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll be great. Dang. I'm gonna miss the hell out of you, princess.
I'll come and see you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that, don't you? I'll always be there for you.
Time to go.